good.
Smelt us. Smelt us, didn't it? Oh, I just had a bad wind.
Fucking fawn saw me, dude.
Oh, really?
Bro, that was beautiful footage, too.
Me and Johnny just slipped in here, one of our favorite spots to sit this time of the year. Bumped a doe and a fawn on the way in at about 25 yards there, bedded down from the stand, so. Really good cold front coming through, cloud cover, it's been rainy all day. Was 55 and 60 yesterday, and now it's like 45 for high today, so. We're gonna stick it out, we brought the extinguisher today. See if we can get some grounds going, but other than that, just gonna sit here if a doe or a buck walks, a good buck walks by, it's gonna get an arrow. Stay tuned. Shot the second doe of the night. It was back. It's definitely back. There's deer coming here. Might be a buck, I don't know. It was perfect up and down, dude. Just got too far back. Gonna watch that footage and see what's up, but probably gonna sit on that dome. Stick with us.
Bunch of leaves.
Stiff already too.
Yeah, she's been dead for like 2 hours. A minute okay. After I shot her.
There's kind of a little bit.
Yeah, because it went in like here, so she was cornering away. Yep. Well, at least you don't have to worry about that tomorrow.
Pulling up on the first one, guys.
Well, guys, we're just getting the two does processed and put in the freezer. We have a lot of meat. If you guys want to come check out the freezer. About 2.5 hours. Johnny holding the leg for me. And we got some meat. That'll do it. 24 hours from the field into the freezer. Thanks for watching B&H.